Good day and welcome to Mission Control Houston, where it's another day for the flight control team watching over the Expedition 30 crew aboard the International Space Station. Everything working very well on board the space station as the crew continues to do scientific research work as well as a lot of maintenance today. Among the different activities that are being conducted by the crew today are some cabin fan assembly cleaning, where the crew does a full inspection and look at the vent system that's used to circulate air throughout the International Space Station. That's very important with the lack of gravity on board the space station, because if you don't circulate the air properly, you could have pockets of carbon dioxide buildup that could be harmful to the crew. This is some video recorded of Andre Kuipers as he worked with that assembly inspection of the various ventilation systems and pumps that move air throughout the space station. In addition, the crew in the Russian segment of the space station working on a inspection of the treadmill vibration isolation system. That's the treadmill that's in the floor of the Zvezda service module and used by Russian astronauts and cosmonauts to exercise. That treadmill system, originally built by NASA, has since been deeded to the Russian Federal Space Agency, one of the five partners in this international collection of agencies, and is used to as a secondary exercise. There is a full gym in the Tranquility module of the International Space Station that includes another treadmill, an advanced resistive exercise device, and there are also several stationary bicycles on board the space station. Here in the flight control room, Ron Spencer is the flight director that's in charge of the team. Hal Getzelman is the communicator. He'll be talking with the crew on anything that requires voice communication. The crew on board the space station, of course, is Commander Dan Burbank, flight engineers Anton Shkaplerov and Anatoly Ivanishin, as well as Oleg Kononenko of the Russian Space Agency. Also on board, flight engineer Don Pettit and flight engineer Andre Kuipers of the European Space Agency. Today's activities, in addition to the maintenance, will be work with several different experiments That will include some fluid experiments as well as some materials experiments that are going on today. All told, the activities on the station going really well, and Commander Burbank and Flight Engineer Kuipers just completed an educational event with the Tri-District Consortium of Schools of Newton, New Jersey. That event will be replayed in today's NASA video file.